quickest in the A93, 18702. Travis Sweets will go second quickest. Man, we've got one up on the wall, almost flipping over. And folks, it's never good to applaud somebody wrecking up there. Not good at all. Spinning, 31 West Tilly got completely sideways at turn two, gathers it back up. Now they're four wide going into turn number three. That will not work. And so caution flag does come out.
Daniel Bowles in fifth with another youngster, 17-year-old Kate Lowdy right there, and Bowles is going to go around.
Green flag is in the air. David Beeler, Jimmy and Callaway go side by side. And we've got a spinner on turn two.
But he's wanting to race his way in as we've got six in, two to go. We will be coming to the white flag right here. In Asbury. Oh, he's made hard contact with the outside retaining wall.
Norwood gets the call across the race receiver. He moves up out of the way. Now we got a car up on the wall, hard over at turn number one. And Brad Sturgill will bring out the caution.
Heavy traffic is a field work in lap number 22 here at this point. McCarter down second. Brooks in third, and Russell Irwin, problems on the 22. He was your fifth place car. And Clayton Miller gonna nose out to the early race lead here, it appears, working off turn number. We got a caution. Multi-car tangle up in turn one and two.
Eight laps down. Brad Llewellyn out front. But Hayden Carbell right there in second. And we got several cars getting together, almost six, seven, eight cars. And we got a big crash down here at turn number one. Eight laps down. Brad Llewellyn out front. But Hayden Carbell right there in second. And we got several cars getting together, almost six, seven, eight cars. And we got a big crash down here at turn number one. Josh Henry uses that outside line to take the lead. Now Robbie Comer makes contact as he went up beside the 23 of Greg Husky.
Six, eight cars involved.
Size with an advantage went out of turn number one. Side by side, they'll come out of turn number two. A little bit of drag race. And we've got several cars getting together over in turn one. One, two, three, six, eight cars involved. Emmert diving down low, taking the lead momentarily as they go down the back stretch. And we got a car spinning out on turn number four. Contact between two cars. Looks like the 777 of Eric Jones and the 23 of Justin Talley. Now Addison Carbell trying to hug on to pick up the Sportsman Feature win. Adam Mitchell giving it everything he's got. And we've got a spinner over at turn number two. Caution will come out.
Oh, Brady Lilly contact with Watkins. Jesse Raines climbing to the top of the Speedway. Contact the 15 with heavy right side damage on that machine. Him and Meadows made contact. Aiden Cardwell in the 22, battling with Henry Hornsby. Oh, Hedger around. Jordan Hedger around Aaron Barley. Aaron Carter spinning to avoid Ricky Green, taking evasive action.
Side-by-side action in two or three different places for you race fans. They go hard into turns three and four, though. I believe that's going to bring out another caution. Two laps to go. Oh, they get together down in one and two. Evans put the bump and run on him. Murphy tries to return the favor, and caution comes out. Green, Hornsby. Michael Bland gets spun around, and that's going to somehow another. Oh, I thought it was going to come out of there with everybody making it through clear, but it did not. Side by side. Green, Hornsby. Michael Bland gets spun around, and that's going to somehow another. Oh, I thought it was going to come out of there with everybody making it through clear, but it did not.
Five of Dakota Anderson. B.J. Grimshaw out to an early lead. Working through one and two. Josh Payne and Blue Bailey going to hit. Big caution coming out. Lou Bailey Jr. went upside down, flipped it. B.J. Grimshaw out to an early lead. Working through one and two. Josh Payne and Blue Bailey going to hit. Big caution coming out. Lou Bailey Jr. went upside down, flipped it.
The motor pulley got pulled out, and the motor was jerked out, and a new heartbeat put in. And oh, the 89 of Miller just climbed up into the wall. It set down on him, but he ate guardrail, and the caution's going to come out. And the 87 still has the race lead down the back straightaway. Arthur down into turn number three. Bro, we got contact in turn one. Chris Chandler is around.
Good even start by Chris McMillan, Ronnie Lester, and Logan Siner. Ronnie's going to loop it, going to collect B.J. Grimshaw, Brandon, or Justin Beckett, and Gabriel Gibson looped it on the backstretch, collected David Lively, and looks like Tyler Mills still your race leader. Patrick Cox still trying to get around him. Hard into the wall, the one triple one car going to be a red flag. Got one upside down. Tyler Mills hit hard over here coming off of turn two. Tyler Mills still your race leader, Patrick Cox, still trying to get around him. Hard into the wall, the one, triple one car, going to be a red flag. Got one upside down. He's in lap traffic. Andrew Cross trying to work his way around him. Still got the 32 of Patrick Cox by himself. Robert Tanner just now entered one and two, and looks like we have a wreck on the backstretch. Five laps to go this time by for Terry Stires, and Andrew Cross got two into each other on the backstretch.
The 56 of Alan Stone right there directly behind him as well. Jeffrey Woford in that 17, the driver out of Gilbert, West Virginia. Oh, Rocky Moore taking the wall down in turn one and two. Hard.
Now going into turn one, Ty Evans is going to move back into third. Brady Lilly, Sierra Watkins beating them, banging over here. One and two, Sierra is going to put it in the infield. Sierra Watkins got another good jump going down to one and two. Brady Lilly's trying to chop her nose. She gets it to his left rear quarter panel, going to loop him around.
Cardwell, Phil Thompson, great battle for third. Bradley Llewellyn, he's got it, but Trevor Sloth, the 2020 former series champion, wants it. Contact, Phil Thompson with a 77, a 77, hits the wall head on, and that's going to draw the caution flag as he pinballed off the 24 of the second place running Phil Thompson.
Cardwell with a yellow spoiler, a points leader, still leading this one, trying to go back to back on the weekend. William Blankenship, contact, he goes around. Brandon Miller's in it, Josh Boo Henry. Stephen Padula off the racetrack, on the racetrack. It all happened with the 10 and the 32. William Blankenship, contact, he goes around. Brandon Miller's in it, Josh Boo Henry. Stephen Padula off the racetrack, on the racetrack. It all happened with the 10 and the 32.
So is the 95 of Jeremy Webb, looped it around over in turn number 3 and 4. That'll bring out our caution flag.
And we are green flag racing once again. Big wreck in 3 and 4. Caution on the speedway. Caution on the speedway. Going to red flag it. And we are green flag racing once again. Big wreck in 3 and 4. Caution on the speedway. Caution on the speedway. Going to red flag it.
Evolution Graphics, Justin Head Trucking, Ridgeline Gates, and Holston Gas sponsoring the 75. And the 68 of Lee J. York out of Williamsburg, Kentucky. 5-year-old out of Williamsburg, Kentucky, Bose Toes, Alicia's Treats, Morgan's Farm Equipment, Evolution Graphics, Justin Head Trucking, Ridgeline Gates, and Holston Gas sponsoring the 75. And the 68 of Lee J. York out of Williamsburg, Kentucky.
Nose to tail, they go down the backstretch. And look out, Les Jackson going to loop it. And Robert Koontz, nowhere to go, gets up on the wall as Jackson brings out the caution. Stikes goes from first to third to first, all in one turn. Here comes D. Stevens. They're three wide coming off of turn four. Give it to Craig Stikes on the first. Oh, and caution is out. Debris everywhere. Caution is out.
Thank you.
riding in third. Terry Poore in fourth. Williams and Hildebrand battling up for position out on the track. Joey Love falling back now in two of the clutches of Terry Poore for third. Oh, big melee on the front straightaway. Williams involved, Jeff Witt. Joey Love falling back now in two of the clutches of Terry Poore for third. Oh, big melee on the front straightaway.
So Westbrook now going to take it to the high side down here in turns, number one and two, but decides not to do it. Hits the Uke tire, flipped the car, and he raced number one. Wow. So Westbrook now going to take it to the high side down here in turns, number one and two, but decides not to do it. Hits the Uke tire, flipped the car, and he raced number one. Wow, it's a fine piece. Here we go. It's a battle to the checker flag. One more lap around. I need more speedway. Joey McRae's got the lead. Justin Ledlow now to the inside. Oh, we knew it was coming. There it is. There it is. Oh. Advantage on that outside. He just can't pass a car before the flag stand. Steven tries to work the high side. Oh, man, hard contact. Oh, my God. Well, I got a lot to say about that, but I'll keep my mouth shut. Steven tries to work the high side. Oh, man, hard contact. Oh, my God. Well, I got a lot to say about that, but I'll keep my mouth shut. Good job by those drivers. Justin Hart has got that second spot. Oh, man! Tyler Boyette!
Some extra coin. All right, and we are off with five cars out. Oh! Oh! Red flag, red flag. All right, and we are off with five cars out. Oh! Oh! Red flag, red flag. There goes the beautiful B9 of Brent Burnett. Wow, it's like driving in Chicago. Oh, hard hit between Levi Ashby and Gavin Schmidt, but it's all right. Levi Scarborough now looking to make a little position, and he gets sideways and backwards, as does most people, and a huge pile up now. Levi Ashby and Gavin Schmidt, but it's all right. Levi Scarborough now looking to make a little position, and he gets sideways and backwards, as does most people, and a huge pile up now. Let's see what happens. Thank you.
green flag flies. Chad Prescott in the M14, gonna lead the field through turns one and two. We got bumping, we got banging, we got cars stopping at the bottom side of turn number two. Chad Prescott in the M14, gonna lead the field through turns one and two. We got bumping, we got banging, we got cars stopping at the bottom side of turn number two.
Still gonna let the loud pedal go all the way to the floor. Green flag back in the air. Oh, a big pile up at turn number one and two. Half the field involved. Dakota Smith scrubbing the wall to the back straightaway. Will keep it green, it looks like so far. See if he can lift it back into the infield area as he continues to work slowly. I don't believe it's going to happen, and the caution flag will fly as he will go to the bottom of the speedway. The rest of
Kyle Courtney wants it as they exit turn two and down the back straightaway. Manley blocking down the back, a little contact between the two, now a slide job, perhaps by the 171. Contact and a spin over at turns three and four, the 32 and the 171. Kyle Courtney spin over in turns three and four. Now maybe just a little bit of a discussion between the two. Manley not too happy with the 171 of Kyle Courtney. Courtney took a bit of a bold move to try to get to the inside as they entered three and four. That was a battle for fourth place, a side-by-side battle.
Don Hall in the Social Security Special. J.D. Fuquay looking for the lead. Tyrell spins down in one as Fuquay takes the lead, getting around Joey Conti. Coming back to a caution as we race back. Oh, no. It is mayhem. It's Southern Raceway, lap two. Second. Then it's going to be the B24 of Owen Barnhill. There goes Falk. Barnhill looks to be in hot pursuit as they're trying to get around Kendall Kimmins. Joe Richburg running in fourth. Oh, look out. Kendall Kimmins goes around. Little bit too tight down in there in the four. Blake Johnin, he hits the brakes. He goes around. Larry Falk, Owen Barnhill, one and two. Closing in on Trinity Art. Larry Falk, the wily veteran, Owen Barnhill. Oh, it was tight. Oh, so tight, we had collision.
Caught. Green flag is out. And we're having a hard time getting started here on the front straightaway.
He's got Chris Beahe. Beahe and Landon Milkey might have touched. Coming off of turn two. Then there is the zero of Johnny Wright Jr. As, oh, buddy, look out. 70 feet's not enough for all these guys. Welcome to L.A. Coming off of turn two. Then there is the zero of Johnny Wright Jr. As, oh, buddy, look out. 70 feet's not enough for all these guys. Welcome to L.A. Looks like the 16 has dropped back. Oh, look out, A.J. Ward, Peyton Taylor, tango in four. Taylor puts the gas pedal to the firewall as we restart, three to go. Peyton Taylor out front. We got some cars jockeying for position. And they get jammed up and jelly tight down there in turn two. Firewalls, we restart, three to go. Peyton Taylor out front. We got some cars jockeying for position, and they get jammed up and jelly tight down there in turn two.
Number We've got a good battle shaping up here, getting this track widened out. Goodness gracious, a hard hit for Clowkey on the outside wall. Looks like he might have lost the right rear.
In the country is tonight for 602s. Green flag in the air. We're going to take them down into turn number one. Caution is out. Melee in one. Multiple drivers involved in turn one. Baron McDowell, Preston Blaylock. Red flag situation.
We're going to stack them and we're going to find out who the best in the country is tonight for 602s. Green flag in the air. We're going to take them down into turn number one. Caution is out. Melee in one.
Booker Brooks still with the race lead. Oh, Preston Blaylock around and into the wall. Hard contact. Booker Brooks still with the race lead. Oh, Preston Blaylock around and into the wall. Hard contact. 5 to go this time by for Booker Brooks. Blake Kraft, Michael Courtney, oh, John Howard, and I believe that may be Charles Devine for Booker Brooks. Blake Kraft, Michael Courtney, oh, John Howard, and I believe that may be Charles Devine. Caution's going to fly the 9 of Dustin Bunch around. He collects the 117 of Beaver, and the caution is out again.
Hall, your lead. Dirk Hepworth down the inside as Andy Hall had lift as the steel retaining wall was looking at him. Dirk Hepworth gets out in front. Low, we got cars tangling back behind him. Andy Hall goes for a tumble. Red flag out. Down the inside as Andy Hall had lift as the steel retaining wall was looking at him. Dirk Hepworth gets out in front. Low, we got cars tangling back behind him. Andy Hall goes for a tumble. Red flag out. Heading down to backstretch, jumping out in front, Zach Pence in car number 17. Cole Bodine quickly to second in car number 99. Side by side, back and third. We got one car over and on his top over in turn number 2. Red flag out. Red flag out. Heading down to backstretch, jumping out in front, Zach Pence in car number 17. Cole Bodine quickly to second in car number 99. Side by side, back and third. We got one car over and on his top over in turn number 2. Red flag out. Fourth place to Ryan Dice in car number 18. Leland Dice, car number 18. Oh, look out. Addison Short up on his side in car number 10.
Jesus Christ qualifying up next. Green flag for our four-cylinder competitors, and the 77's around. The 14 down into the infield. Heads up down there, guys. Zero laps complete, 15 to go. Green flag in the air. In the 10 and the 5, contact, 83's around. Fire underneath the 77, it looks like, possibly. Maybe going. Oh, no, he's got the cone. That's what's reflecting under that machine. The helmet's coming off. Oh, one over under caution, a one on its lid. The cone, that's what's reflecting under that machine. The helmet's coming off. Oh, one over under caution, a one on its lid.
And it's a green flag start. Up front, it is Vance and Mason battling. As we go, oh, caution on the speedways. We got major contact there in the middle of turn number one and two. Three cars involved there. Two cars have come to rest. And looks like one of those cars lost a tire, as I see a tire come to rest. And it's a green flag start. Vance up front. Coley and Mason battling for second as they get together coming out of the turn. It's Coley that ends up with the best, worst part of the deal as we've got a caution on the speedway as Coley came to a stop and was hit flag start. It's Wills up front. Wills on the outside, McLeod on the inside. They're door to door as they go down the back stretch. McLeod able to get out in front just a little bit. Oh my goodness! A big take out there as they run into each other coming through the turn.
Simmons as they battle for position behind him for third.
It's Guthrie and Maynard. Oh, we've got a caution on the speedways. We've got contact coming through turn number three and four. Look like Maynard made contact and spun the number 23 of Bryston Guthrie.
Trouble backstretch.